I don't know who or what you are, and I don't care. I just want my wife and my kid back.
Oh, I understand. Why, you love this boy. You have plans for him. Hopes and dreams. A whole imagined future where you love him and watch him grow.
Yes.
Then complete your work. Although the boy will not die here, for 1,000 years his dearest wish will be that he had.
For God's sake.
Do I look like someone who cares what God thinks?